This is how to play Wombats Antidepressant, and basically it's only three chords, which is C, and then it's, you just basically drop those two fingers below, and it's A minor or E minor, whatever. You can play the strumming one, which is what I like to play at the chorus, or you can play the picking one, which is still the same chords, you just and then in the chorus you start strumming. Yeah, but that's how I do it, picking it at the start and then strumming it at the chorus. I'll show you. This is what I do for picking. I don't exactly have a pattern, I just make it up. So if you're on C, I always start picking with that one. So it's so I just go with the rhythm of it, and it doesn't like have any particular pattern to follow. But yeah, that's what I'm playing. Subscribe, comment, rate, like, please, and suggest for any more songs.